Greetings, Benjamin J. the Victrolaguy with another in the series. Got a message from Tino Vanderswan. Sent me an eBay link for a little unique horn off of a toy phonograph. And so looking at the picture, I just made a copy of it. And I'll provide the link in the description so you can look at the eBay ad. But it's actually a really interesting little horn. And the nice thing about it is, I'll show you something really interesting. As you can see, it's just a couple of copper connectors and an old brass horn. So I put a half-inch extension in the 90-degree elbow, and watch this. You can put it directly onto a Victor phonograph. And the nice thing about putting this extension on there is it bypasses the sound hole for the horn, and all the audio comes out through this little horn. So we plug this thing in, just like the Edison adapter. Set our angle, and instant phonograph horn. So I thought I'd do a quick video and play this. Let me throw a new needle on this phonograph. This is my old Victor 1912 machine. But interesting application for this. So anyway, I'm going to play a 78 disc, of course, Victor. Let me linger long in your arms, the peerless quartet, through this little 4-inch horn. Simple and easy thing to build, as you can see. this put back together here. Alright, so, really simple and easy device to make, and could probably be used for a replacement for the original, if one should happen to be missing. Put some paint on that, and it would actually look very, very much like the original horn. Anyway, I just wanted to do a quick video on it. Interesting. We're going to test it next, of course, on the cylinder phonograph. So if you have any questions, feel free to drop an email. TheVictrolaGuy@gmail.com. And thanks to Tino Vanderswan for sending me the link. I'll include the eBay link on the description. So again, if you have any questions, feel free to contact me. TheVictrolaGuy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.